my name is Krista Wilhelmson, and I am performing the role of Lady Billows in IU's production of Albert Herring. My favorite part about playing Lady Billows is that I get to be funny. So I normally sing roles where I die, like Mimi and Nedda, and they either get stabbed and die or they're sick and die. So this is great that I get to be comical. And I have to say, I also portrayed my character in a totally different light. She thinks that like drinking is evil, and there are all these sins that she believes are terrible. And the way that we have gone with it in the show is that I say that people shouldn't do these things, but when I talk about them, I get excited. So it comes off really funny, and I really enjoy that. What else am I supposed to add?
That's perfect.
Thank you.
Thank you.